Of course, we are happy about this game, not just about the result, but also with the quality we can now we can put on the pitch in the second half, for example. I think we tried to start well, but it was not enough. I think we lacked some confidence after our last draw at home. We dropped it a lot of points without the good reward, and it was important to have a good reaction away. First half for me was to open. It was end to end, box to box. We can finish it. We can finish the first half 3-3. It was a little bit crazy. For me, it was important to come back in the second half with more management in our game, more quality, more calm. And it was interesting to put the ball a little more on the floor, to work a little more this team. And we found the clinical edge with fantastic goal, very good moves. And this is a good reward for the team. I happy, of course, about this because it's a good reward for all the squad and not just for the starting player. It was different play, different change from the last game, for example. Substitute today gave their best, like Kelly Inacho, Diabate, or Alberto. It's a good feeling for us. I think good momentum. And now it's important to keep this good feeling.
How good was Vardy's goal, and how important was it that he scored so quickly after?
Yeah, it was a good opportunity and fantastic goal. It's the second goal he scored with this quality. First goal was at home with an assist from Mark Albrighton. It was similar. It's difficult to take this ball. He came behind him, and it's the quality. He's a good player, and he showed another time his quality on this game.
Given West Brom's poor form recently, did you always feel Leicester could go on and win the match as soon as they got level?
It was a tough game to prepare because this team last games. Have had a lot of chances. They kept, despite their position in the table, they kept the fighting spirit, their aggressiveness, their direct play. They play with good opportunity, good possibility in the opposition half. And we have to be ready about this opponent in difficulties. Sorry. But they tried to play, and it was we saw. I continue.
That's right, lads.
How we go?
Fire alarm! Can we all get out, please? Yeah. Sorry.
Thank you. I'm from here. 24.
You can take.